Pastor David E. Wilson was caught cheating again for another time. Not his wife either. You see what I'm saying? This guy's supposed to be priest of God, but he acts like he's a spawn of Satan. You see what I'm saying? This guy, he is preaching the gospel, people, telling the people not to use fornication. And he's over here doing adultery. You see what I'm saying? That is hypocrisy at its finest. Right there. You see what I'm saying? Like, subscribe, share, channel. 3, 3, 3, 3.